All right.
Back from vacation. It's been about a month, month and a half. Month and a quarter. I don't know, whatever you want to call it. Let's see how she does. It's about 50 degrees out today. Put it on the charger and be back with you guys. All right, charger's on. See what she does. That's on the second to last seat, so we'll see. I'm gonna have to bump it up, possibly. Okay, you're gonna have to let it charge for a little bit.
Take three. See my breath. She's been in here for like 4 months. Sad a month. Not bad. I'll let her warm up and get back with you guys if she doesn't stall out. Well, she's been idling for 15 minutes or so. Got the idle down. Just under 30 pounds of oil pressure at 900 or 950. That's pretty good. This is the highest it got. It might have gotten little past that mark, but she stays fairly cool now, and yeah, the fan blade did get me, it looks like. We're almost at 77,200. Running pretty good right now. Something.